All right, so we're going to go after these typical cherry angiomas. Okay, we're going to heat it up first. Once, and then a second time. And then we're going to switch. Now this is the much higher fluence, and this will coagulate this vessel, or group of vessels. And that's it, it's thrombose. It turns a grayish color, and you can be sure in a month this will be gone. Good. Okay. How you doing there?
Absolutely fine.
Good. That's all it is.
Thank you.